I'm out and about on a Sunday morning and I'm at the top end of the Llangollen Canal. Just zoom in there, that is where the water issues into the canal from the River Dee. The Dee's over there. Just beyond that water metering station there is the Horseshoe Falls Weir. On the Dee there, and that's guiding the water in. And the water flows down there that way. It's a very narrow cut here, but it's a place I've never fished, and I'm going to give it a go. It's also come out early. It's a bank holiday weekend, and it's going to be tourists everywhere in the next few hours. It's bad enough fishing here on a quiet day, people coming up to you. Because, I mean, 10 minutes later there's another one. Because, I mean, it's a continuous stream of traffic annoying you. So, places like this, you have to come out early and try and avoid them. Managed to get myself some decent worms yesterday. So that's today's bait. Nice ones there, nice and fresh. So I'm going to fish the flow of this stream, work my way down. Probably to the next bridge, which is about a quarter of a mile away, third of a mile. Let's see how it goes.
A good bite then. It's rather away with the worm.
Nice roach there. Get that hoop out of it now. Yeah, so let it go now. Nice little roach that. Just do another trot through. There's a nice roach there. Nice clean fish. That one go. Oh, that's very good fish. Perch. Look for the pop this one. Nice perch there. Nice spiny fin on it, look at that. Yeah, nice fish. Nice, good roach there, nice and clean. There's a lot more roach this year than dace. Dace is probably the commoner fish in here. The roach. Oh, roach catch today. Nice, cleanly hooked on the lip, that.